To keep this section in order, we have to move many channels here each day, mainly smaller channels below 5 million subscribers, as the ones above this are less likely to move. And as you can see, as we go down and down and down, the subscriber counts also get closer and closer together, which eventually results in some channels being moved and some channels getting out of order, like what happened right over here, where Luke Davidson Shorts is off by 2 spaces. In other words, this is due to subscriber count change, and if I go here, I will see this is caused because of its videos getting tons of views. But Luke Davidson Shorts isn't making any new videos. How is this possible?